Hey everybody, BrickLover18 here today with another episode of Ask Brick. Today's question is from Brendan Wong. What was the best LEGO set you purchased? And what was the best LEGO set you received as a gift? This one was tough, the best LEGO set that I have purchased. Because honestly, I haven't purchased very many LEGO sets. I don't, even during the year, I don't buy many of it, like very many LEGO sets. I sort of wait for Christmas, get the sets then, and throughout the year I just buy pieces or use the sets that I already have. I do occasionally buy sets and buy things like that, but I don't buy very many sets. But so I'd have to say the best LEGO set that I purchased for myself would either have to be the White House, because I really like that set, or it would have to be Benny's Spaceship. I love that set. Or I would have to choose the Pick-A Brick Cups, because I buy a couple of them every year because I don't live near a LEGO store, and honestly they are some of the best I think they're some of the best LEGO sets out there. Even though they're not official sets, I love Pick-A Brick Cups because I get to choose the parts I want, I get to get the parts, I get to make mocks from the parts, and I just really like that. But those are the top three: either the White House set from the Architecture line, Benny's Spaceship, or Pick-A Brick Cups. I mean, there's a lot of other sets out there that I have purchased for myself that I really like, because then again, I only buy sets that I like, so it was actually pretty hard to choose the best LEGO set that I purchased, and the best LEGO set that I received as a gift. I have received a lot of LEGO sets as a gift, so I'd say the best two would have to be the Palace Cinema and the Grand Emporium, just because they are huge parts of my LEGO city, and I really like them. They have great features inside and out, except for the Grand Emporium, the inside's not the best, but it's a really cool set and I really like it, so those would have to be the best LEGO sets that somebody has given me as a gift. Thanks everybody for watching this super long episode of Ask Brick. If you have any questions, don't forget to hashtag it AskBrick, and let me know down in the comments below what was the best LEGO set that you purchased, and what was the best LEGO set that you got as a gift. Thanks for watching.